And we're recording. What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G, and today we're back to some Division. We've been playing a lot of Overwatch lately, but we do want to get through the story so we can get into some more of the nitty-gritty of the Division gameplay and get into that Dark Zone at some point soon. We have with us today, not on camera, but we have with us on Curse, our buddy Tai, aka a lot of other names.
Yes.
And Hottis will at some point here be inviting me to a group. Oh, so much smoother now. Yes. Oh my god, yes. It's so much smoother.
Well, I'm happy we're using Curse, even though we're not on camera. You're on camera, and that's all that matters.
It's true, I am the prettiest.
And also, yeah, you know. But at the same time, Curse is just nicer. I feel like it's just a better
graphics
than Skype and stuff like that.
Guys, I'm gonna go ultra settings. Let's see what happens.
I mean, you go ahead and do that. I can't promise you that.
Let's see. I've got apply. It's taking a second. It's got a re-render. It may have just frozen. We'll see what happens.
I love that the Division messes with your
Steam, yeah?
I don't.
What?
I don't.
Confirm video change. Yes. Oh, man. Even the menus are nicer.
I mean, yeah, when you play in higher settings, that's going to happen.
Still pretty smooth. Ooh.
I mean, smooth on your end, but we'll see how it records. That's the biggest question.
So far, what I can see, it's recording fine. What I'm going to do, though, is I am going to crank up the... Is it the game utility? Is it the gaming app? Yeah, the gaming app. I'm going to crank up the fans on the card. Just to be safe.
Just to be safe, huh?
Yeah, let's go here. Well, let's go gaming.
Give me a moment here. I'm just waiting for this game to load in, and then I will invite you guys.
Oh, that's.
Can you hear that?
Should I bring my Chinese-looking character or my American?
Oh, bro, mine's Chinese for sure. I'm Asian, 100%, bro. I was like, fuck that. He's the only cool one.
He's got the pho.
He might. Yeah, I think I put him with the pho.
Oh, yeah, they're cranking. Oh, boy. They're cranking. It's weird, though. It's not coming out the back like you think it would. It is moving, though. It's moving a lot of air. Well, we got it on gaming mode. We've got it on.
There we go.
Accept invite. What is it? I always forget. Boom. Let's do this. Ultra. Let's see what happens when we get into a mission. Whoa, we're like inside of each other. Guy love.
A new agent is joining your team.
Tai, you're a girl. Why would you go in there? We're not going in there. We don't need to go in there.
I need to go open up.
Maybe he needs to go in there, bro.
I need to go open up all my boxes for an hour.
Yeah, let's go check out that little Dropbox in the security wing real quick.
So, Bak, why does it say 204 next to your name?
Oh, so once you hit level 30, instead of saying 30, you now see your score. So every gear you pick up has like a score. Think of what was that WoW equivalence where like each item has like an item score?
You know. Got you. Item gear.
Yeah. That's basically this. So you can tell when you go into like the challenging missions, you can tell which people are geared.
I got you. Well, sorry that we're not on your level, bro.
Dang, I should have lied and said that I'm level 209.
Yeah, I mean, that would have been way better.
He's like, I've actually been playing this for 3 years.
Guys, I didn't tell you something, but Ubisoft contacted me, and they were like, yeah, we want to give you an advanced copy of this game.
Nice. But yeah, no, I mean, I only play girl character, like guy character.
We'll do a running top?
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm fairly certain that's always been, well, no, I guess Bakuriwa
was a male elf,
yeah.
And I played that for the longest time. Cause I was like, I was into my gender, and then what? Season two, man. Battleground, Bluefish, male Tauren comes, just annihilates us, all of us, and that's when I realized I want to be a warrior. I mean, and that's when the Draenei came out. And I was
dang.
Like, yeah, you guys tell me, cause
the detail level on Ultra is pretty insane.
You guys will see like red skulls. Or you guys can see another right now. All right, right now, the map is a level 5 zone.
The billboards.
Pretty convinced that
well, it's, we have a serious issue. Is this something we've already done? Supply acquisition? Well, let's go there first. We need power. We were working on getting to level 10 so we could get to this these power missions. So, now is the time. The time is now. You guys see that on the map? The supply drop, and then we're gonna go into that big power mission.
Sure. Let's just follow you. Just go. Just go.
Yeah,
sounds
mine's
good.
Set at incursion. But you're telling me that you downloaded 4 gigs already? This patch?
Yeah. Is there a problem? I forgot. Okay, you're not used to the speak.
Yeah. You jelly bro?
Yeah. Oh wait, this person needs your help.
No, they don't.
No, they don't. We don't help random strangers.
Well, yeah, that's just stupid.
We do got some guys over here.
You get experience and you get clothes. Yeah, what do you guys need?
They're skulls to me. Holy shit.
Yeah, I told you.
Thank God you're here. Holy shit!
Yeah. Those scale. And again, I mean, your EXP doesn't change, unfortunately.
What's going on?
Hey, bro, can you not die? That'd be great.
What the hell just happened?
He's
oh,
a
yeah,
skull.
You got shot one time. And
you have no chance against these guys.
Yes.
So is the loot gonna be better at least?
No.
That's so stupid. Why would you scale up the guys but not give us anything better for it?
So people don't do what we're doing right now?
Yeah,
I mean,
really is just to do all the missions. Do all the side missions.
Well, that's what we've been doing. That's what we've been trying to do.
Yeah,
that's
honestly the best
way. We got more guys.
All right, let's kick some ass. By the way, I'm just using the pistol box, so don't be mad at me.
What?
I don't like wasting
ammo.
What
is wrong with this guy? Do you see? Do you guys see this guy over here?
Why is he running around like fool?
No,
yeah,
wait.
You know,
no, wait. Look. Oh, you guys aren't over here.
No.
He's just computers. He just keeps
and
falling.
And apparently it's a chick.
Just keeps falling down.
Yeah, no, I see
that's
that.
Great.
Oh, no, the chick's behind us. Alright, can we just go do this mission, bro? Can we just do this mission? Can you stop effing around and let's
I'm
do
not
this
effing
mission?
Around. They were in our way.
Are we doing an encounter? Are
no,
we doing
they weren't
actual...
just
it's a supply. It's a supply acquisition, my friend.
Jesus, what are you doing?
Oh, okay.
Whatever he said.
Taking a right up here on, what is this, 5th?
Alright, going on 5th? Alright, let's go on 5th.
This is
8th? Well, eighth. Whatever, we're lost, but it's cool.
You need another map in this game. Because incoming traffic will come, and dude...
I know.
Oh no, these boxes! I hate these!
Oh, this is the thing we messed up! Oh, that's right. Bak picked up one. Are you dead? And I'm dead.
Jeez,
oh,
I didn't see him.
Bak, come back here.
I didn't see him come over there. I am literally being burned alive right now. Well, burned dead, I guess.
Thank you, Bak.
I'll just hang out here, dead to the world.
Holy shit, that's one shot.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're all gonna get one shot, no matter what. At this point, everybody's gonna get hit one time, and then you're gonna fall down.
God damn it! Agent is down. Just killed them, Bak. Just killed them, would you? Just kill them all.
You're gonna revive.
I'll revive him.
My stuff is.
Just find cover.
My leg or something is trying to meld with the car.
Like broken in pieces. I like it when you die. When people die in this game, then like the legs.
Well, no. It's like melding with the car. Where my shirt was or something.
All right. Get over here, dude. Dalibor, get over here, man.
I'm just trying to.
They're coming after us. I mean, this is fun. I like dying. God damn it. Hey, Dalibor, behind you.
It's okay.
I thought you did. Do we kill them all?
Nope.
Oh, Jesus. Nope, that's not what I wanted.
I need you guys to stop damage.
Oh, okay. I'll make sure I step up the damage, Bak.
Okay. I'm carrying another case, and that's gonna cost.
Ah, Jesus!
Well, I was gonna say, do you want us to carry? Do you want me to carry? Because you can kill them.
Oh yes, if you want to do that, yeah, that would count.
They're coming.
Where I gotta put it?
The yellow dot, like right.
Ah, I see.
I feel like I'm definitely getting more XP though. Although I have a lot of greens to pick up now.
Wow, big thunder just shook the home. Ooh, that scared me.
I've got some coming from the left over here.
Are you talking about real life?
Yeah. It's like a big thunderstorm. I'm scared.
I got the last crate over here. Give me a minute.
You guys can run in this game.
Why is she speaking a different language? I don't know that language. I don't know that language.
We're done! Now we gotta clear the remaining ones.
hell are they?
Oh, there they are. Found them.
Dude, I'm kicking ass. Can't you see how badly I'm kicking ass?
Done.
Jesus.
Holy shit, all these greens.
Full there.
All the nets dropping.
My map says there's more this way, yeah.
Yeah, it says
like... Item scale to you guys?
Critical hit chance increased and all that bullshit?
Oh, what's the next mission you guys want to go to?
It's actually right this way.
Oh, the power thing?
Yeah.
Yellow
lightning
bolt?
Did I miss a green? Whatever.
Hey, stop fighting! Yeah.
Stab it, guys. Stab it.
What's
don't
this about?
Don't make us do it.
What's
I'll
this?
Kill
time
some dogs.
Time Square Power. Let's do this.
A number one priority is getting the Times Square Power Transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope.
Whoa.
Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this.
Morning.
How'd you revive me without holding up? Wow.
That's dead.
One of the heal skill has a built-in revive in it. For long range, for like long range healing. Long range revival, like your,
Oh shit.
I run with that, so I
can... I'll get him in a minute, bro.
I can go across the map.
Nope. No, you won't.
Jesus.
Oh, did I get sent back up by myself? Interesting.
After the checkpoint is done... after our checkpoint, you revive back to the last checkpoint.
I have a green.
So is this
you say we played this game a lot? If you say
I
so.
I thought you guys did.
We played a similar one.
Yeah.
No, we played a similar one. It wasn't this though.
Oh, you mean map wise? Oh, you mean quest wise?
Yeah, it was downstairs.
Yeah.
But it wasn't this power thing.
All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
Hey, loud copy.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location.
No!
You should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Reichs' attention, you're gonna have a nice, fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Come on!
Additional hostiles detected. Warning.
Oh.
The agent on your team is down. Requires
stay there.
Assistance.
Bak, I'm gonna have to have you step up your DPS, please.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
You guys see the YOLO in the battlefield?
Jesus! What the hell did I get hit by?
All it takes is one hit, bro.
Oh my god!
Bro, what are you doing?
I feel like this would have been easier for just the two of us.
Just stay down. Let him do all the work. If he kills everything, we're good.
All right. I'm going to search the footage for those agents. Right, you're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate. That's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs. But those never got logged, which means they never happened.
Shit.
Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location, so if you're available...
I'm coming up behind you.
What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works,
what we can do,
Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again.
Grab the fuse box and it's gonna start the event. Show up.
So basically what you're saying is just chill, hide, and let you do all the work.
You lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing. It's not like you can file for workman's comp.
No. I will carry. You shoot. Oh my god.
Hey.
Come back this way.
Unfortunately, this scene is switch and run. You're going to have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're going to be out for blood.
Guys, they're out for blood.
That way. Soma.
Tell me, do you bleed? Will.
I love that movie. I love that movie. I don't care what you say. Hey, level 11. Maybe I'll die less.
Additional hostiles detected.
That way.
Here we go. Ain't nobody going back to the pit.
Additional hostiles detected.
Where? Ah, shit.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
That was stupid.
Hey! Don't you do it! Oh, I thought you were gonna die.
And we are back in business.
Me, man.
Grid looks stable, and the lights are on. No one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people.
Hey, level 12.
Yeah, I'm almost through 11. Oh, I got a blue up here? Some blues, some greens. Alright. I'm just trying to pick up real quick before we get... There's a box over here. A couple boxes.
Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage.
Oh, we're over
shows
there.
What happened. There's to a safe zone. Do you see my mark? First wave. Makes me more determined than ever.
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
Not what you need.
Wait, what safe zone?
There's a safe zone.
Purple mark?
This one right here.
And the landmark?
No, right over here.
Oh, I can't follow you guys in there.
I mean, it's an instance, so. Oh.
It's a dark zone. That's the PvP zone.
Supply drops have expired.
It's
a PvP zone. I can't follow you guys in there because my gear score is higher than you guys, so I'd be in it.
I am not trying to go to PvP.
What are you talking about? I see you.
Yeah, but once I enter this room right here.
Oh well, I mean that's a different story. I'm not entering that room.
What is this?
All right. Let's go back. Let's go where we need to go.
201 bracket.
I got a new evidence. All right. So now that we're over here, what else do we need to do?
Well, I'm gonna look at my inventory real quick.
So we can put...
Shit! Is this what I think it is? Slider.
Incursion is 30.
Let him go.
need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please.
We got an apartment.
Don't do this. I'm not sick. I'm not.
Jesus. This is dark. Couple encounters. Another safe house. What's this? Wolves den. Let's do this guy first.
Uno momento, por favor.
Yeah, yeah. Checking out what we got. I've got a...
What the hell, dude?
3878. What? What's the problem, Ty?
Give this person.
3878 RPK-74.
Oh, the damage thing is misleading. If you're looking at the weapon, look at the damage number. That's it.
Yeah, what other
don't
damage...
Don't look at the...
Don't yeah, look that's at what DPS. I've been looking.
Don't look at that deep depth. Don't look at that primary DPS scaling.
That's not right. That's a different scale. Yeah, I understand what affects that.
Okay. Yeah, that's scaling, assuming all bullets land.
Right. No, I'm looking at lower accuracy, lower reload speed. It is blue, it is a higher level, higher damage, but I need accuracy.
Why am I dying?
Shooting at
you. Oh.
Scared you, didn't I?
Yeah, man, you gotta stop that shit. That's not that shit.
Is it not necessary? 23 armor. What do I got here? What's a purpose performance mod? Support station revive time. I'm so confused. How do I equip this mod? I didn't mean to do that.
Oh no, Muhammad Ali just passed away.
Old guy.
Oh shit.
Old guy died of old age.
I was gonna say, I mean, he was old. He had some issues from his boxing career, you know.
Died at 74.
I mean, listen. I want to say good life, but it's not like it wasn't a tough life, but it was a good life. Does that make sense? We're gonna go with it makes sense. Alright, I'm ready whenever you're ready, bro.
That makes like the fourth or fifth celebrity death this year.
Yeah, they're just crouching left and right.
This way. Let's
holy shit. Let's go, fool.
If I shoot at them, they run away. And this is smart.
Gotta help them.
What's this?
My game just runs. Oh no, it crashed.
Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Disrupt the arms deal. Let's disrupt this arms deal.
We literally cannot kill those things.
Where they are.
His game crashed.
Oh, well then.
Yeah, and we cannot kill those.
Oh.
Although they are dying, so that doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
But we will get one-shotted, so you better be smart.
kill these Karam where we want them. Don't let up!
Get away!
Fuck these pigs up! We're bringing the hurt today!
Don't let up! They gotta come out sometime! Double down, people! Get
over there! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
I guess you weren't listening.
Right there.
Oh.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Back.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
I'm fairly certain I'm getting more XP.
Alert. Explosive device detected.
Nobody here is going back to your jail, pig! Take it from the other side!
Because I'm getting like 300 per kill, and I don't remember getting that per kill.
Secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Yeah, I just got to 12. Yeah, I'm definitely shit. Leveling I'm way faster.
Oh, whoa. Oh, okay, those are our guys.
I'm glad you showed up.
Watch for enemy reinforcements.
Alright, well, appreciate you guys' help.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Let's go get this medical encounter.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
You guys want help too? Alright, we got you. We got you. Oh, so we're near you guys.
It's just one hostile.
Next time get here a little sooner.
I'm here.
Where are we going?
Is that it? There's a box over here. Got some gloves. Over there. By the door.
No need for that.
Loot is
up there.
All right. Whoa, ease up there, he says.
Whoa, what? Ease up, bruh.
Hell Hell's Kitchen. Oh, be careful.
Level 13, bro.
Yeah, I hear.
Oh, why? Why? Why?
Yeah. They looked like they had rabies. Detected.
Dude, why did you do that? We're in Hell's Kitchen. That I hear.
They look like they had rabies.
There's like this guy in like this red hood outfit, and he's like he beats people with like batons or something. It's like all over the news.
I don't know what to tell you. I was told to kill if they have rabies.
They say he like lurks in the night, wearing like this red outfit, beats up criminals like us.
Warning, hostile presence detected. Warning, agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Jesus.
Search for the key.
So the key is supposed to be somewhere, is that what you're telling me? What's this key we're looking for? I thought I had a universal key.
No, it's up here. Climb this garage.
Oh, I see it. It's marked.
Why'd you take my key, bro? That's called stealing.
Please.
Civilians are secured.
You know, you've killed a dog. Two.
They had rabies, bro. They had rabies.
Oh, this is a box in there.
That was something else.
Alright, what are we at? Okay, so that was the green mission. Is there another blue mission over there? We just came from there. Nah, I'm not trying to go that way. I mean, I guess we could. It's not far.
Our main suspect, we've located his residence at this apartment complex.
Alright, let's do this other big one.
You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find.
We gotta
but there's
secure
still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place. If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
Laugh, bro?
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor. If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left.
Approaching marked location.
Can we kill civilians? Because I think we can kill a civilian.
I know the.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
There's one mission.
Hostile forces approaching.
I mean, that's probably what happened. It might have looked like I killed the hostage, but it was actually the other guy.
Cover.
hostile forces approaching.
Spiral 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Heard that? I helped him out. Things might have gone very different. Yeah, if I didn't show up, things might have gone different. I know.
I agree.
Alright, let's see if we can get this medical mission over here. Oh, whoop. Whoop. Just missed a box. Where's the box? There it is.
I can't loot that bomb.
All right. Group member started mission. Okay.
We're going to Amherst's apartment?
Yeah. I guess you walked in. I didn't know you could teleport. I mean, you must have already done it, so you have the teleport.
Yes. You teleport already? Teleport there?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
There's you. I'm ready and waiting for your asses.
That fast travel sure doesn't seem like fast travel.
Right? Could definitely be faster. Alright, I'm
Jesus.
Here.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in...
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent and guilty.
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not do this.
You're welcome.
Sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he's holding.
Oh, it told me to go up the ladder, so I went up the ladder. Guys, why'd you let me die?
What are you talking about?
You're just not cool, like, bro. You just let people die, bro.
found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall.
Oh god, no.
I don't know if we want to be charging in without him.
Send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
$2,200 crit, come on.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there...
Oh, did you get an invite to World of Warcraft stream? Movie? Stream?
We won't get that lucky. No. We never do.
Well, they're streaming the movie on Twitch.
What?
That's... I got an invite to it. Not right now. I got an email for it. I know, it's because I buy all their games, so they love me.
7 years.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire.
No, you have to be 7 years of devotion and a lot of money, and I've done that.
You guys got the evidence already?
Yeah, we're up top.
Wow. Then Overwatch, they don't give you invites?
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Sorry, bro. I don't know what to tell you. Maybe when you have multiple World of Warcraft accounts and and all that, maybe then. Nah, honestly, I don't know if it's a special thing. I don't know if they're inviting everybody. I don't know what. I got the email today, so.
Can you stream their stream? I just watch it off you.
I mean, I'm gonna say that's kind of shady. Oh, do we? Well, too bad.
Yeah, you guys come down and do it. I don't...
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Get on my level, bro. I'm just, like, dominating these cats. Wow, you probably need a heal, bro.
Come on, that was dumb. No, you're gonna have to come get me. I dropped a grenade.
I was gonna say, I'm fully down.
I dropped a grenade as soon as I got hit.
I'm pulling out because the guy was, flame guy was on top of me. They're on the bottom. They're killing you. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Oh,
he's
you're
got
dead.
Healing. He's got healing. I have faith in him. I have faith in him.
Listen, I have faith in his Asian persuasion for sure.
Let's group spectate here. Move your ass. Dang. You're a killer over here.
I'm right. Right.
Those guys, right where I'm dead, there's two guys. One just came down, one's up top.
Yeah, there's two guys up top.
Yeah, there's two guys up top. There is one guy right in front of you.
I think you're seeing me, bro. Fuck, to your right. Oh, is there a guy still alive? No, I don't see anymore.
Oh, maybe that is you.
Kill them all, Bach. Kill them all. Murder
two guys in the building, that's it. One guy left. And down. Look at you. Look at you. I still got red, though. I still got red.
None of that XP. That might be me. That red might be me.
No. I got red at the building. You got one dude up top. Told you, I still got somebody in the...
Oh, there's a yellow guy up there.
Yeah, it's just one dude. He's got a light.
Look at that.
Checkpoint finished. I reset back to the front.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, agent.
Oh, I got weapon talents now. Level 13.
Inventory full? Come on now. Don't be a fool.
There's a box in here somewhere? Maybe it's upstairs. Ah, there it is.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Okay, Amherst notes we're definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Bach, why'd you leave our group?
I didn't.
It said that you left our group.
No, okay, Johnny left your group. Right here.
Alright, is you ready?
Well, I'm not. Give me a minute. I'm trying to dismantle.
You can mass dismantle, right?
Oh, I've got two. I've got two slots. Let me see. Level 12. I mean, I can drop these lower levels here. Not gonna need that. P416G3. Ooh, that might be a better upgrade. So if I do that, I put the scope on it from the... Stability.
Holy shit, that damage, bro. Bro. Bro, 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 bro.
I really need you to calm down.
I really need you to stop talking, bro.
Send a magazine, hand stop, SR7.
You don't need to speak, bro.
ACOG.
Shut your mouth. Oh, that's right. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles out today.
Hell yeah, bro. I forgot today was Friday. Oh, the wifey. What is she doing? She's forgetting to tell me this thing.
No, she knows that you're playing Overwatch. Maybe Gauntlet girl. Utterly destroyed by a hot pizza roll. Great issue. After novelty burns custom. Oh no!
Excuse me, accuracy. Okay.
While some fans were not happy with the Mandarin in Iron Man 3, writer-director Shane Black says he still likes the choice he made. Good. Should.
Okay, and the ACOG. Do I have a bigger one? 3.5, 3.5. Red dot sight. Pro red dot 3.5 headshot optimal range. We're good with the optimal range.
Almost ready, almost ready.
Okay. Alright, I've got a level 13 primary. So let's go with. Do I have another pistol? Nice. Absolutely. But
one more minute, please.
Sure, sure. It's not like, you know, we're waiting on anybody else.
I mean, are you trying to say something, sir? Sir, are you trying to say something?
I'm just saying that, you know, New York is not looking so good right now. Not that much time to.
Well, listen, I can't help New York if I don't have the best gear on, so, you know.
All right, give us a minute, sir. Just give us a minute, sir.
You know, everybody's got to prep. Let's do this. Let's kill some people.
Dogs.
Do we just jump down?
Dogs. They were just trying to survive.
Well, listen, they had rabies, so, you know.
Oh, that was weird. All right, what do we got over here? Jeez.
Oh, my apologies.
Is it inside? There was a box. Where'd the box go? The box is right here. It's a fucking liar. Where are we going?
You said the box is up here, right here. Bam.
Is it?
That's what I just got.
Oh, I can't. Can I not? Oh, it's you were full and I can't get to it. Alright, so that was that mission. I really think that's it. Like, we're going to want to go back to home base and clear it up because we got to wake up in the morning.
Yes, we do. Man, I almost forgot.
So let's go ahead and close that out.
So go to our home base.
Yeah. I'm going to zoom out here, go to base, fast travel. Appreciate you guys for watching this Division gameplay. Make sure you guys subscribe, like the video, check out T3G Gaming on Twitch.
Thanks for joining us, Bak. You're welcome, sir, for running you through everything. It was our pleasure.
Oh yes. Thank you.
Absolutely.
Mad leveling with a higher level. I love it.
I love it.
See you guys next time.
Later.